Another MT. Hell yeah. I didn't see that earlier. That's all of us. So happy to see another MT-10. Nobody else has got one other than me around.
Yeah, take a picture.
I can do a snapshot, man, and send it. There's a car in between us and him. Oh yeah. Hopefully this old lady stops at the light. We make it through and he don't. Go, go. Perfect. No, the old lady stopped at the light. Everybody got through, and the old lady stopped at the light. So he got stopped. Yep. I'm gonna take a video, get everybody. See him, fuck him. Let him go around. He hurt my feelings. Troopers coming up behind us. Yep. Oh, he was. Dude, that trooper's right behind us. I'm gonna stop and hold him off for a second. See him. I got my cruise control on at 45. He's pulling up past me too. They're checking tags. Yeah, that was on purpose. See lights, what's going on? We got an escort now or something? Hope nobody's got warrants. To get your license out.
made the right turn on that red turn arrow. Y'all are allowed to make a legal right turn on red. However, everybody has to stop first. Nobody stopped. Everybody kept going through it.
I stopped.
You're the last one, right?
Yep.
You're the only one that did it.
And I had a yellow when I went through.
Every bike that I saw, and it was all y'all's group. There's no other bikes with.
Yep.
It was red. So yeah. Maybe if the first two caught a yellow, maybe. Yep. But pretty much the entire pack was on red. I watched them. I was right behind everybody except for him.
Yep.
So that's why. It's not a big deal. Okay? I'm not here to harass you. It was a simple fact of running a red light. And it's a simple fact that as long as everybody's got their endorsements, everybody's stuff's valid, we get everybody out of here with a warning, no big deal. Okay? But unfortunately, there's an issue with bikes. And unfortunately, large groups, they come out here, they shut down roads, they do things that they're not supposed to do. So when I see it, and I see you guys violate a simple statute, let's talk about it, and we can move on with our lives. If you want to continue to yell at me from the side, you could be the only one that gets a ticket, for all I care. But you don't have to be rude to me, because it's not harassment. You violated a statute, it's not a big deal, and we can move on. I don't know what last week was. Okay, but I don't know.
The same person
I'm not, I didn't stop you last week. Did you see me last week?
But I didn't do anything last week.
Okay, I don't know what you did last week, but y'all all ran a red light. So on Socrum, where Markham and Socrum is.
Give me that video.
Oh yeah.
So on Markham and
Socrum. Hey.
That's fine, dude.
So where that right turn on red was, the whole pack went through the red light on the red on the turn arrows. Again,
you can turn on right.
You can.
After you stop.
That's why he's the only one that stopped. I watched him. I guess he said he had a yellow light. I didn't see
the first three or four had a yellow.
So the first couple, but y'all violated a statute. I didn't.
Hey, look, here's my license with my endorsement. You want my registration and everything, bro?
Stop for the red, man. I'm not. So
do you want everybody's shit?
With her bike,
I think I've stopped her before.
I was say with your bike, I just your red light or your brake light is not visible.
A brake light?
Yeah, so I see you have that thin little line.
That's how it comes.
Yeah, it's just whenever you see it, it's hard. Your the bike is the only bike that I can't see with a valid brake
light.
That's
how you buy them, though.
I'm not saying it's not how you buy them. It's still got to be visible. So again, not a big deal. It's just like I said. Other than you, I'm not really worried about it. Because you want to be a jerk to us, and I wasn't being a jerk to you. You are.
You pulled me twice.
I didn't pull you. I have never pulled you over.
Okay, run my license. You'll see that y'all pulled me last week.
Is it FHP?
For nothing. Yes.
Okay, that's
fine.
If you want to give me your license.
That's fine.
You got pulled over for nothing. He walked up and said, hey, I'm trooper, whatever. I pulled you over for nothing.
We can't have a reflector pulling the top. And once you're supposed to have a reflector on the vehicle.
Well, I don't know who stopped you for that. I didn't stop you for that. I wouldn't have stopped you for that.
But I'm serious, dude.
As long as you're...
I don't care if y'all are doing your job, but twice.
Look, here's the deal. I get what you're saying, man. I got no problem with bikes riding around, having a good time, man. That's what you guys are doing, right? Y'all are a club.
But I understand y'all's issue.
So my issue is the red light.
I
know. 100%. And we're looking for the problem children.
But I'm saying we're not that.
I didn't say you were. But I don't know that. I don't know you. I've never stopped you before. It's not like I'm sitting in front of your. It's not like I'm sitting in front of your house every week.
I stopped. That's how you know. I have a tag on my bike. That's how you know.
That's fine, but I can't just hit my lights and say, oh, he stopped.
Everybody in this crew has tags.
That's fine.
You don't have
that's fine. Fine. Nobody said that, but so again, as long as everybody's valid, we get everybody out with a warning, man. You're not the one I'm trying to find violations on. You did a violation. I'm stopping you for it to talk to you about it. You know, we're looking for the ones that are causing the problems, the ones that are lane splitting, the ones that are running from the police, the ones that are shutting down intersections and causing mayhem. Those are the guys we're looking for. Those are the guys that we're having problems with. But I don't know. You're a bike. And you committed a violation. Simple as that. We'll talk about it. As long as y'all are cool with us and everybody's valid, we'll get you out with a warning. No big deal. I don't know what happened with your last encounter. I have no idea. I wasn't there, nor...
I appreciate that. Really do.
What?
Stopping us and giving us a warning.
I got no problem with writing warnings, man. I'm not here to be a jerk. I'm not here to ruin your day. It's a Saturday. It's a beautiful Saturday. I wish I had a bike.
Can we
get one? Come riding with us. Come on.
Explain to him because he's the mad one.
It's getting hot.
So,
yeah, it's getting hot. Give him your license. Let's get the fuck out of here.
You were at the front of the pack. I didn't see you. So, but the rest of the group did. So, except for you.
I was up there too.
Okay.
Black bike is a black bike to me.
Okay.
My broke ass can't afford a ticket, so.
So, like I said, said, we'll get everybody's stuff and get out of here. You guys are good. I'm not worried about you.
Figure out who's riding every bike in the state of Florida. I don't. That isn't.
Give me your license. Let's go. Jeez.
I'm saying if you do a little bit on the types of bikes, you can identify the group.
You know what's trying to get. We're trying to view all their lives, man.
You look at it.
Is everybody valid?
Have a nice day. You can pretty much tell how it's set up, whether or not it's going to run, or whether or not it's going to be more of a nuisance or not, just by glance.
So, yeah, just
starting everybody out here.
These people over here, it's gonna run you, we'll get you guys out of here.
We're gonna take a break while they run our licenses. Year now.
Shoulder, wait, everybody here, all right, you go, last guy.
I'll be two.
Yep.
Is it the 10?
The 10?
12.
12? Do you like it? Do you have overheating issues? Overheating issues?
Yeah, no. I get it.
I had overheating
issues. It's up with fear factor in me.
Bye-bye, blue lights. Back on comms? You back on?
Back on comms. I'm on.
Check. We good. Hey, this would make a good video for the group, huh? It's okay on your phone. And you only gotta have it if you don't have a helmet. That's fine, they don't require it on a bike. Don't block traffic. The cars are stopping for us. They're not following us. Joe pulled the fuck off. He didn't want to give his license. Nice guy letting us by. There ain't no cops. They did not follow us. You're good. There's no cops back here. Yeah, your Amazon package, don't bitch. Ambulance coming up on the left towards us. He was in the middle of gearing down. I love my quick shifter. I can shift all the way into fourth on the back wheel. I love it. Who's that? Tony? I wouldn't think you did. That dude did a good job on mine. I watched him the whole time. I was in there with him for 4.5 hours. Road captains. Yeah, my ride, if we'd have had road captains, man, it'd have been a lot smoother. Jose was coming. I guess he got too drunk last night. Look like a damn gold wing. Don't go to that one. I used to work behind there in that warehouse. I used to work behind there in that warehouse. We rented the space next to them and shared a bathroom. They had a bunch of roaches in there. Yeah, that's a good one. Nobody can hear me, can they? The Discord just is not working right. Can you hear me now? It's weird, man. It just keeps dropping in and out. Yeah. One more time. One more time. Ah, there you go. There's no cops. No, we don't. Maybe I just need a new fucking helmet. Don't need lights. One more time, one more time. Ah, there we go. I can't hear you. Thank you. Graffiti Tunnel, here we are. Three of us got caught behind the truck back here. Yeah, that white truck was going down the road. There's only three of us. all back together now. All right, it turned green. There's only like 8 of us. We're catching up. Yeah, I'm at the very back. In second gear, around through the curbs. That would have been fun at 90. It would have been fun at 90. Shane did. I got it. I can fall back and have fun playing. Good. Sucks getting old. Thank you. and hit hard. One more.